Here is our top story.
A reckless driver has been captured travelling along a motorway in Manchester with a car-wide screen almost entirely covered by snow.
The car was filmed driving on the Barton Bridge section of the M60 earlier this week by another motorist's camera.
That's all today. We'd like to thank you for watching and be sure to subscribe as we've got other videos coming your way.